Bill, have you got a second?
Not really, no.
But it's about the house. I've had a really good think, and I've decided to go ahead with it.
You're too late, it's gone.
What, I thought
Steve Owen put in a better offer, and I accepted it. He's coming round later to seal the deal.
Tonight?
You're quick, isn't you?
Ah, still in a good mood, I see.
Would you like a drink? Or my fist in your face?
Whiskey, please.
Phil, mate, can I ask your advice? You've been a man of the world, you know, and a father. In your opinion, do you think a room furnished in this fashion, you know, but plus fairy lights and little sort of rabbit stenciled on the wall, do you think that'd be offensive to a baby of the male persuasion? What do you think? No? Well, you're not sure? Well, you're just still thinking about it. Well, thanks. Thanks, that's been really useful.
You know, mate, as a landlord, you leave a lot to be desired.
You are.
A bloke walks into a pub to get away from all the abuse he gets at home. He don't expect an earful as soon as he walks through the door.
Who's all that?
You. And your attitude. At home, I got my brother mincing around telling me to pick up chip papers. Here, I got you giving me verbal. I don't need him.
Where is your brother?
Right where I left him. Dressed in a penny doing a dealer Smith impression. Believe me, I'm not very pretty, son.